get enough regulars in here. Maybe do some private lobby shit, get rid of these morons at some point. Not tonight, but we'll have to organise it soon. We've got several other people that are really involved and interested. Alex! I knew I was taking a risk by going out there, but I'm fucking up because he pushed me so far into it. Mr. Enigma. I was so worried about where you were. I had that master last time I went around this track, but I completely fucked that up. So bad. What's wrong with the rear end of this car? Fucking curb. Mm-hmm. That's the thing, I didn't draw around the Forza for a while. I've got to draw them again. I don't think I want to reshoot this. That's what I'm thinking about this. The rear end is pissing me off. Should have four wheel drive power in fucking 3 seconds of that quicker. See, running track is all that special, it's really good. I'm so glad I got my power out of it. I'm shit running that track anyway. To the best. So you know that tuning magic that I haven't got an idea about. I guess why I really can't tune four-wheel drives. I can, but not to the point where I like them. How is it you always start first? This is bullshit. Thanks. Fucking hell. I think that constitutes as a game crash. Perhaps. Power to weight ratio is massive on it still. What the fuck are you doing? Oh my fucking God. Ponto's got too much fucking power. You've got too much power. Thought I had the wrong you there. Fuck off. more fun without the guy in the fucking sky, and he pissed me off. He cut the fucking track twice to get ahead of us. Whatever, man. Yeah, I could have got a lot closer on that last lap, but like I say, he forced me out. Thanks, you fuck. Stuck with the shit munchies. Yet again. Just once I've got to have a fucking decent place in New York. It's not last week. Fuck that guy. Other than the mud, be a boom into this. Fuck, man, come on! Jesus! Okay. I had a good race with you. Fucking game. Sergeant Slow, 21, boot him. He's the one who really fucked me up. Not that annoyed. Giving certain people, like, that, you know, the ability, the privilege of just booting people. That little symbol at the start of your name, which means, like, Forza, admin, whatever. But whether they gave it out to enough people, I don't know. Fuck is he? RX7. Well, this first corner is absolutely paradoxical. We'll have to fuck people up. There we go. I'm round. Me out so fucking wide, prick. You got so much space as well. Fucking arsehole. I'll be honest, if I'm catching Sergeant Slow, I am sticking him in the best wall I can find. Just a complete fuck. I'm not usually that petty, but fuck him. There you go, Chief. Have fun. Bollocks. Wrong gear. Does anyone else get this when they drive a car that they've tuned? Not the first time in a pretty long while. And you just think, I'm going to retune it if I don't like it. I'm getting that with a lot of my cars tonight. VR game that it was happening on. To be fair, it was slow as fuck. So. That fucking golf is a joke. Whoops, that is a front four. Oh, hello. Oh, I can't re- oh, I was going to start smashing the star, yeah, but... Really? Yeah, the Jeeps are cut, hitting me twice now. Wow. Just in a second. Yeah, this is another car. God, I'm thinking, what are you shooting?
dick. Yeah, we really got to boot this Jeep.
Annoying.
Two 13 points. You need to piss off.
I could have perhaps done a low 215 there. Fucking two. Oh my god.
Depressing racing against someone who can go that much quicker than you. So you get to the point where you think, yeah, I'm alright this game. Then you run into someone like you who's doing times that and I'm like, oh shit, this game. Oh yeah, I know there's, you know, there's different levels. Oh, this is a bad place to be. I'm gonna come and get killed. Dude! Wow, talk about squeezing me. Jesus! Right, the guy in the Supra, boot him. Fucking hell. Squeezed me to the point where I had nowhere to go, and then just kept hitting me. See, that looks shit. People don't watch me come up on track. Supra. Could not get off that. Drag me. What's this? Why did it do that? It'd be nice if we'd got a decent lap in, but I could fuck it up, or I got smashed into. second place fell off. Come on, Les.